All right, it is Thursday, November 26th, Thanksgiving morning. Last night was the Turkey Nationals out at Impact RC. All right, and this will be a look at my 17.5 short course, the Silver Owl. We made a format change when the race started. We were originally going to do two qualifying rounds and the mains. And they decided to switch it over to one qualifying round and double mains. I think a number of us misunderstood what that meant. I don't think we realized that we were actually essentially giving up a round to the fast guys. For those of us that aren't in the A mains, we didn't get a double round. So I don't think that's what we realized we were doing. So that's just my observation. It's the way they wanted to run it. It's their track. It's what it is. But I would not do that again. I don't like giving up track time. So anyways, moving on. All right, so far I had been trying to let the tires wear in on their own. After Saturday, I tried to do a little bit more wear down just to see what would happen. And the truck was both better and worse at the same time. I got a real problem with the tail wanting to come up during jumps. And it was really, I'm still sliding with this thing. I either have traction with the short course truck or I don't. And it literally can be lap from lap to lap to lap. One lap can be great. A couple weeks ago, after a race, I ran probably 20 of the best laps I've ever run, all low 18s. I haven't been able to get back there since, no matter what I've done. So we'll see what happens on Saturday. I'm undecided if I'm going. I think I might take Saturday off. But we'll see. Haven't decided yet. So this will be about the first 2.5-3 minutes of the qualifying round, and then I'll put the full B main up for us that were in the short course main here.
Thank you. Come on.